Step one, Tanner presses play.
Step two, the signal runs through the cord to the subs.
Step three, the compressional waves from the subs enter into the dominoes and form kinetic energy in the dominoes and causing a chain reaction. As the dominoes go along, they hit the two game cases and transfer their kinetic energy into the wheel as part of step four. Step five, the wheel hits the blocks out from under the hammer, releasing the potential energy the hammer has into the lever. And step six, the lever pulls the note card out from under the egg, allowing the egg to drop. Step seven, the egg drops and pulls on a string. And step eight, the note card is removed, allowing the car to go down the track.
Step nine, the car hits the extended ball, knocking the weight on top off. Step 10, the weight falls onto the longboard, propelling it forward. Step 11, the moving longboard moves the blowtorch into position to burn the string.
Step 12, the potential energy of the ball is released and changes into kinetic energy, turning on the power strip. Step 13, power strip powers the fan, which blows the umbrella into the Lego bricks, transferring its kinetic energy, which pulls out the note card, which allows the potential energy of the marbles to transfer into kinetic energy, having them travel down the screw system of the marble works into step 16.
Marbles reach the end of the track, they have potential energy, which they transfer into kinetic energy as they fall through the tube. This is step 16 in it because the wedge is pushed down and it splits the towers apart. Step 17, as the towers fall apart, this tower is connected to this block with a piece of string. The block is pulled out, which goes to step 18. The hammer has potential energy, which transfers into kinetic as the block is pulled, and it transfers that kinetic energy into the eight ball, which will then roll down the track.
All right, so step 19. The eight ball rolls down this inclined plane, gaining kinetic energy. And as it comes out of the tube, we have a barrier set up so that it goes into the door, which is step 20, where the eight ball hits the door and transfers its kinetic energy into the door.
Step 21, the bucket falls off the door, which in turn pulls on a rope that will flush the toilet. Step 22, the toilet flushes a ball attached to a string down the toilet. Step 23, the string pulls on the lid of the toilet through a pulley system. Step 24, the lid of the toilet pushes down on the seat, breaking the toothpick underneath. And step 25, the seat makes a wedge fall out and pull a string. Step 26, the string pulls a note card, releasing a golf ball into the tubes.
Step 27, the golf ball, after it's been released, comes down through the tube in the shape of a screw, gaining kinetic energy. Alright. Step 28, the golf ball transfers its kinetic energy to the game case dominoes, starting a chain reaction, which leads to step 29. The last game case domino falls over and hits the LT button on the controller, which plays Minecraft for us.
Bald Eagle to Double T, commence firing in 3, 2, 1, go.
So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home. Tonight, we are No, I know.